When it is dry, magic sand appears to be similar to ordinary beach sand. But exposure to water shows us that this sand is far from ordinary. Magic sand is hydrophobic, which means that it avoids water. The column-like structures form because they minimize the surface area in contact with water. The hydrophobic qualities of magic sand prevent water from sticking to it. As a result, the sand remains dry.